Looking out at all this has my mind wandering to old places. Tell me, Eivor, have you ever been in love?
I've known loves of many kinds, but I prefer to be on my own.
I have known many loves as well. Some near, others far. But I wonder now if it's too late to find it again.
I sincerely doubt it's too late.
Said with the naivete and confidence of youth, I think often that my first love is raiding. My second is my crew, the heirs I never had. The third love is still open to someone. Though I haven't quite chosen who.
You say chosen. Have you someone in mind?
No. Well, possibly. I am a dreamer, perhaps. I see a thousand possibilities even at my age. Isn't that odd?
It is hopeful. And that hope probably keeps you quite young.
I think so too. And I have to say, most of my lovers agree.